Let's go explore the stars. Again, I won't talk as much as I used to because I am not doing great.
I'm picking up something. Deploying probe.
Nice stellar transition.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. I found something.
That's another way to do it. Nice to not have real fuel limitation.
I'm picking up something. Launched. Detecting what's left of a ship.
Oh. Interesting. A lot of stuff there. Ship wreckage. Not sure from Nexus. So, majority of the Solarians were probably on the Solarian arc, which is currently missing, along with the Turian and the Asari arcs. And so, I'm not sure why we necessarily had race-segregated arcs, unless it's a case of looking for worlds that better fit their particular races. Needs nothing. I'd appreciate just going point to point as opposed to having to go system to having to fly an actual physical ship around.
Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. I found something.
Hey, got some XP. Level up. All right. Alright, so pick up pull. Because I was watching Loading Ready Run stream this game a while back. There's some really fun stuff you can do with pull and throw. Dog's Quest mod would be interesting. Oh, okay. This is kind of nice little video to recap each of the sections and know where you are. Nope, I need to talk to Gil yet. Interesting. All right. Yeah, learning to be better planets. Interesting. But we don't see Alex's face in his bio. Alex Scott. And, but then again, Alec. Alright, just a moment. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Take a short break in a bit and grab some snacks and for my throat. Okay, just gonna keep flipping through these real quick. Notice we don't have voiceover for these like we did in the earlier games. Find Orheim 3, Water, Ice, and Ito. Okay. Look for our terminology from earlier games. I want to read through some of this stuff. I'll save some of this for later. Very later, the next time I'm back on the station. Alright. Back to the map. Sorry about that. Two other systems on the way to yes. Let's swing by Pfeiffer. Let's see how our interstellar travel works without a mass relay.
This is about as far as the Nexus surveyors could get before, well,
let's see what's waiting here. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Hmm. Not sure what it is. That's a rough kind of pull in animation. It is a black hole. Yep, no, dad killed by Supermaster Space Potato. Even for the Krogan. Almost. Before I investigate the black hole, I'm going to save, just in case this is a non-standard game over. Thank you.
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated, Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of Eos.
Take us in. Don't know.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the Ked.
Over this bug, I'm sorry.